Do you want to show that your material app is making progress or working on something? We've got widgets for that. Use Circular Progress Indicator if you want to indicate progress in a roundabout fashion, and Linear Progress Indicator if you like lines. The APIs are almost identical. Both progress indicators have determinate and indeterminate forms. Use the determinate version if you want to indicate the actual amount of progress that the app is making on a task. Use the indeterminate version if you just want to show that the app is working on the task without making any promises about the remaining length of time. By default, the progress indicators will use the color from your theme's accent color. You can also set a custom color with the valueColor parameter. This value can be animated, so if you just want a single color, use always stopped animation. But you can achieve some really neat effects by passing in color animations, or by setting the background color parameter for a secondary color that your progress indicator will fill on completion. For a determinate progress bar or circle, set the value parameter to indicate the fraction of completion. Depending on your situation, you may need to call setState or wrap your indicator in an animated builder, stream builder, or similar to rebuild with updated values. Circular Progress Indicator has one unique parameter, which is the stroke width, to make your progress indicator skinnier or fatter. For more info on Circular Progress Indicator, Linear Progress Indicator, and all the other widgets, head on over to flutter.dev.